Hi, I'm Christian, and I'm 14 years old, and I play football for Seneca Valley. So when I was 12, I had pain in my big toe on my left foot, and I ignored it for about a year. So I went to Dr. Tamarie, and she diagnosed it as an ingrown toenail. So about a week from then, she gave me Novocaine, cut away the nail, pulled out the root, and I haven't had pain ever since.